Welcome. Hey, you know what we doing? We talking hookers today. Yeah, we talking hookers. I'm gonna take you through my first experience with some hookers. That's right. We got the brass monkey. Oh, craftsmanship. Look at that. Wonderful piece of equipment. Fits good in that hand. Oh, brass monkey. It's my personal favorite. Goes my personal quiver. Let's get it. Then, going to the three finger. Three finger, look at it. Look how it fit in them hand. Look how it fit in that hand. No moving parts, just a straight hooker for you. Then we talking, pinwheel. We spinning, baby. We spinning. This'll get you out some jam. So we talking, we going over hookers today. You got yourself a hooker? All right, Whalen's hooker releases. No moving parts. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh, got some instructions. Got the action release. All right, that feels good. In the hand, got the thumb peg. Let's put that on. Wait, is this gonna fit? Okay. Same Allen key, so just one Allen key. All right, there we go. We got some movement. All right, that's how it's supposed to be. Okay. Yeah. All right, but look, I don't know nothing about this release. And at this point, I think I'm getting pumped because it's a handheld. It has to move. All right, just in the release. Fellas. When in doubt, read the instructions. Install the enclosed Allen wrench into the main body hole, okay? Did that. That's what loosened it up. All right, loosen the main body screw. Adjust the hook screw to your desired position. Okay, that's that, I believe. Hold hook down to main body and snug main body screw. Wait a minute. It's okay. Snug main body screw. Okay, so it don't move. Shoot the release a few times and check main body screw for snugness. When using the wrist strap, make sure the screw is tight. Okay, wait a minute. Wait. So this really don't move. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna shoot it. Let me show you how you adjust this thing. All right. So set screw, it's a hole back here. You put your Allen wrench through there. You loosen it up. Now that moves, right? This set screw here. That's your speed. You want it hot or you want it cold? I like my stuff a little cold. But what you do is you either go up or you go down to set that cold, to set that cold or that hot. Come back here. Snug it back down. Now it does not move. So that's where we set at. Take a shot so you can see what I'm talking about. All right, ready to shoot it. Headgear on, mouthpiece, gotta have that, right? Hook and release. Now we go pick a bow. We definitely not shooting a silver bullet. No, not 7 pounds. We don't know what's about to happen with this. About teal bow. Nope. That's 65 pounds. 60. You know what? I got just the thing. I got just the thing that we go stay safe and shoot this.
Got it. Yeah. Yep. Safety first. You know what I'm saying? We don't know what we getting ourselves into. I think I'm getting punked. But you know what? We go stay safe. Let's get it. Mm-hmm. Bite down on that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Okay. Double that. Wait a minute. All right. We stepping it up. Slowly but sure. You gotta stay safe. Make sure we keep all our teeth. You know what I'm saying? We ain't giving ourselves black eyes because we don't know nothing about this. All right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 Okay. That's smooth. That's smooth. I don't think I need this no more. I'm gonna put that back. Okay. We getting somewhere. I like it. Now I got a cold as I don't know what. Cause I didn't know what was gonna happen. So, maybe we can get to the sailboat. Let's do it.
All right, we go shoot all three. We go start with the two finger brass monkey. Very crisp. Very crisp, very consistent. It breaks amazing. And so, now you can shoot these a couple of different ways. You can back tension, as I do, and I'm just pinching that back. You can actually manipulate the release, or you can just manipulate your hand. Here we go. See that? That turns it. If you just close, whether your pinky or your middle or your ring finger, just close. You see that? And it turns it. It turns it because your fingers are going to naturally close. Mine's do at least. That works with the two finger. That works with the three finger. Same thing. Now I'll shoot the pinwheel. This pinwheel is a three finger. It comes in a two finger. I have this one somewhat adjusted, so rock solid hold. It's so seamless. It's so seamless. There's no moving parts, all right? So it's not changing shape on you as you're going through your shot execution. That's the problem I had. With my hinges, with everything else that I use, it's changing shape. It's constantly changing shape. So that's constantly, it's constantly requiring me to pull. Well, I pull too hard. So I need us to go to something simple, very simple with no moving parts. So when I come to that hold, all I'm doing is really just focus on executing, just pinching my back, stretching. All I'm doing is stretching up, and that's what's firing this release. All right, let's go over it. Accuracy, check. It's going in the same spot every time. Consistency, nothing is moving. So you know what? You're gonna be seriously consistent more than you ever have. Solid back wall. This is a great form check. This is a tool that everybody should have in their pouch. Every archer. You wanna know, cause like I said, there's nothing moving. So when you're gassing out and you're not hooking and curling that thumb button or that index right, you're not
going through your shot progression with your hinge, take this out. This is a great form check. This is a great test and a great reset. If you find that you're just kind of just going through the woes, this is a great reset. Kid you not. So whether you do two finger, your three finger, or your pinwheel, I like all three. All three will be in my pouch. Get you a hooker. I'm telling you right now, get you a hooker. It will make your life a lot easier. It's gonna teach you to execute correctly. Either you're gonna execute correctly, or you're gonna get hung up, or you're gonna get frustrated and you're gonna dump it. Either way, it's gonna tell you a lot about yourself. It's gonna give you the data needed to move forward and how to move forward. So everybody needs to get themselves a hooker. You need you one too.